Now
okay.
Make sure to hold it firm against your
hold it tight.